What we're doing here is we are equipping all the vehicles here for JRTC with the Miles gear, the military integrated laser engagement system. It sets up that for more realistic JRTC, it's laser tag basically. So if we get engaged, it will go off as if you had your rifle on someone, the Miles will go off.
Miles, the reason why we have it and the way it's so effective is we have to sit here and calibrate it through civilians and military counterparts to where it's effective, it's accurate, so that way we can go out and when we train, we can simulate real world training. Being here, being a first time, going through the same as what my soldiers are going through, it's a lot of new things, new environment. You're sitting there, you're just rolling with the punches, making sure everything gets done correctly and you do it efficiently.